Governor Tony Evers and other health officials are calling on the federal government to send more COVID-19 vaccine to our state. The state was informed yesterday they'd only be getting 35,000 doses of Pfizer and then only allocated 49,000 doses for this week.